train on my way to work. Wearing shorts, shirt, shoes, little chilly, but it will become a little bit warmer this afternoon. Let's go this way. By the way, I'm filming in a different resolution, 4K, 24 frames a second. The settings are just the same as usual. I tried filming yesterday in MP4 and then I set it back to MOV. I have a slight hunch of a thought. The MOV has better sound than MP4. Have to check on that. A nice Porsche right ahead, a blue one. Couldn't miss it. Did get a little bit earlier from home. I got a little bit earlier from home. I went from home, I don't know. At least I'm a little bit earlier to compensate for the small walk from where I parked my bicycle and where I actually have to work. Of course, I do have with me a different shirt to wear at work, not the one I'm cycling in, and I must say, it's a good idea. Yesterday I came upon YouTube on a video of a Dutchman who compared cycling in Australia to cycling in Holland. And he went mentioning the numbers of the bicycle path in Holland. 35,000 kilometers. That's a lot. Knowing that Holland is 300 kilometers in length and 200 wide, approximately. And we have more bikes than people. We have 17 million Dutch people, bike than that. Well, it could be true. Well, he compared the Dutch cycling to Australia. And I must say, different cities in Australia had nice infrastructure, but not all the way. Some parts were very great, and some parts you had to share the road with cars, trucks, speeding traffic, not ideal. Corner, slowing down, next to it, and at some point she got that I was there, didn't ring, but she saw me. She saw me before she slowed down to get the corner. Not necessary to slow down. Just went well. We're right on time. It's not busy yet here. Been closed for a while and now it's open again. No work here, so why should you close it off? But it will be closed in the future. We'll be building a new building on the road. Road here, the road back. Zernike building, Zernike. They're just building, building, building and building. New, new, new. Go through the route the cars will take, because there's blockage on the other way. You won't believe it, but actually my colleague told me on this little road here, it was yesterday in the afternoon, a traffic jam. Unbelievable. I've never seen or never heard of, but it was. We're already at work. calls. Well, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.